Let's change it up a little bit. I'm going to delete this closing m tag, and I'd like you to tell me what happens when we don't have the closing m tag. In our previous example, we had an opening m tag, and I left off the closing tag. What happens when we forget to close that m tag? Nothing is italicized. The browser crashes. Everything after that opening m tag is italicized. Or, I don't know, your guess is as good as mine.